the minute you start thinking of the other person as equal, you know, in terms of all fundamental rights and all basic rights, your approach to them vis-a-vis whether it's discrimination, violence, whatever it may be, when you don't think of them as powerless, you know, where there is a structure around that gives them a voice, gives them the feeling of security, then automatically things will change.
Issue of the week, women and domestic violence. To raise your issues, log on to jagore.com. Jagore!